One thing is clear, that this is a unanimous decision of 15 judges, and they have held that the issues of jurisdiction and merits and all that will be decided later. But it is very, very clear that the Indian stand is victorious.
Yes.
And I must congratulate the persons concerned, including the Ministry of External Affairs, on the steps they have taken. And let us now hope that the next step, which is the final push or the final step, which will happen sometime in August, that also comes India's way. And that's the time we can see that Mr. Jadhav can come back home. The whole world and the international community, at least of jurists, have reacted in one voice, and that voice is against the stand taken by Pakistan. So the whole world now knows that there was no trial, the entire thing was a charade, and this military trial and a trial in camera was really nothing, and the whole bogus stand put forth by Pakistan has been completely blown by this decision. As far as the judgment is concerned, it is certainly binding on both the states, because the final decision will decide the ultimate question of jurisdiction. So there is no question of saying that it is not binding on one or the other. It is binding on both the states till a final verdict happens.